This is Thomas Paul's week two, that is the second week of the year. At the end of last year, I had the privilege to speak to the UN Human Rights Council, even so it was virtually, on Ethiopia. And I would like to show the video to you, but I want to make sure that you understand this is not my text. I'm happy that we have an office for human rights in Geneva. We have a whole department of global advocacy, and they wrote this wonderful text, and I had the privilege just to present it to the UN.
Now hear from World Evangelical Alliance.
I'm Bishop Thomas Schirmerer, Secretary General of the World Evangelical Alliance, representing Protestant churches with over 600 million members around the world. The World Evangelical Alliance is deeply concerned about the conflict in Ethiopia. We recognize there are grievances on both sides. However, the way to resolve conflict is not through taking up arms. We call upon all parties to the conflict for an immediate ceasefire. We plead with all sides to engage in a negotiating process to bring lasting peace in this. We stand ready to support a peace and reconciliation process, particularly engaging our regional branch, the Association of Evangelicals in Africa, and our Peace and Reconciliation Network. We welcome the current mediation efforts involving the African Union, the African Commission on Human Rights and People Rights, and the Intergovernmental Authority for Development. Furthermore, we appeal to all parties to ensure immediate and unimpeded delivery of humanitarian and aid supplies to the civilians and internally displaced persons, including across the conflict lines.
Thank you.